What's up, y'all? So, we are back. We're back in Obtain. I don't know, I just felt like Obtain today, to be honest. It was just one of those days, you know? You feel like you want to do some kilo weights? I couldn't touch any of the fake weights, so I had to hop on, I had to go to the big boy gym to run on some kilo weights. But we're going to knock out some bit on it. We're going to knock on some squats today. Not bench, squat. Already warmed up. Always warm up before you knock out anything. And like Johnny always says, stay hydrated, bro. And top set is probably 335 for a five. 335 for five, probably. Should be feeling heavy as hell. Oh, I just feel so good. Johnny a bit fatigued, to be honest. We just warming up too. All right, bro. All right. We're already going straight to 135 pounds. And Johnny already feeling like a Baki, bro. Coach, I just want to say you're bullshitting. You got to lock in. Always late. Get your ass to the gym, coach. Ain't nobody got time for that bullshit, all right? All right, we're going to hit this for probably around two to three reps, just to get a good blood flowing through. And then, we'll go straight to whatever, you feel me? I feel pretty good. Could be better though. It's got to feel me, bro. Let's just knock off the bullshit and just lock in, bro. Make this shit look light. Make this shit look light, Zach, Mr. Zachary. All right, we're at 225 right now already. And honestly, bro, just started feeling heavy as fuck. We might have to hop on the belt, dog. My back been aching, bro. We'll see how powerful Johnny is. That's it with the belt. I know y'all heard that. You know, instead of using their chalk, you can just use the liquid chalk. You feel me? You gotta do all that extra shit. Just wanna use some liquid chalk and be a top dog. Cause next week we're full sending it next week. And we full sending it next week. Ain't that right, coach? We are full sending it next week. Meaning, we're repping out everybody's PR today. I mean, next week. For repetition, dog. The biggest dog here, I'm repping him out, bro. For reps, dog. Bro, me personally, dog. Hey, this is the biggest dog right here. Is he? Go check him out. Go check him out. Hey, don't also forget discount code Johnny G Rat for 10% off Alpha. We're going up so high today, bro. All right, we're going to hit this for a one. After this, we're going straight to 315 juicy pounds, bro. Have not hit 315 in a week. We're going to see how it goes, and we're going to see how it feels. We're going to see how it goes, and we're going to see how it feels. Man, I feel like a Baki right now. All right, bro. We're throwing 315. My fault. Throwing 315.
They had the brownies up in that bitch, but they had them wrapped in plastic like they was the wheat brownies. The wheat.
Motherfucker said. I said what is probably 330, 335 for five repetitions. But yes, lock in, stay tight. We're just gonna do barefoot because why not? Because I'm a top dog. Power. Make this shit look light as hell, bro. Oh shit. I fucked up. That was probably the fastest I've ever moved 315, to be honest. But now we got 315, we're jumping straight to 335 for a flyby. And just full send, because it's supposed to be an RP8. So around 80 to 85%. If you think about it. Stay tuned. Let's lock in and stay tight. It's warmed up. I'm what you're going to call a top dog. Butter.
Don't rest in it. Don't rest, go.
Butter. That's how we lift. Nah, bro.
What the fuck
are
you doing on that
fourth? Nah, that fourth one, bro. I blacked out for a sec, bro. No, it was. The salt fucked me up, bro. Alright, so real quick. 275 for a 3x5. I usually don't do this much repetitions for for reps. Usually do 2-3 reps, but coach is saying pretty much what we're doing. I'm assuming. Give me a second. What we is doing? Hey, is this three? Yeah, this is my last set already.
Really? This nigga lying. Have you hit one working set or is this the first?
This is my first one. Yeah. Are we doing progressive overload right here? Is this progression overload?
I mean, yeah.
Like, you get what I mean? Because I've never done, I don't usually do this shit. But, the 345 for that fourth rep, I don't know what happened, bro. I just dazed out. It was a bit weird. Are we doing deadlifts?
Yeah. We're going deadlifts in two.
Who the fuck deadlifts on a fucking squat, babe?
Stronger than DJ back in the day when he was 20.
Definitely not. I almost surpassed his ass. Timothy. Timothy. Hey. The first one, we might be some bullshit, but that's the person we're doing steps, hook run. Not that hook. The hook
Yeah. that's how you do deads. All right, so we got done with squat and bench, and we're gonna go do some back downs with Coach and Yair. We're probably just gonna do extensions and leg curls. That's really it. I might not even superset on the last. I might just do like three regular sets, because next week we're going as heavy as we can for next week, and we're gonna just full send it, bro. Like, we're doing top set probably 3 to 5 reps, depending on how it goes next week. But we are full sending it next week. And like, bro, all I'm going to say, bro, is if you are stiff, if you deadlift a stiff bar, you are a different person, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.